I mean, what if after Super Mario World, Nintendo came out with a teaser trailer for Super Mario 64, and upon release day, you were greeted with Mario City Simulator! And then you turned on the game and Shigeru Miyamoto's ghost comes out and's like, "Ah, fucking, who likes the old Mario games, am I right? BRB! Make a Legend of Zelda Modern Warfare!"